On May the 29th, 1453, Sultan Mehmed II enters Constantinople. He's 21 years old and proclaims himself Kaiser Irum, the new Caesar of Rome. But the Ottomans will forever know him as Fatih, the Conqueror.